Yeah, we're back on Modern Warfare Remastered, here to shoot some idiots with the Mac 11. New weapons, new game, new DLC, all sorts of awesomeness. And I say awesomeness, it's not really. I've avoided this game because I frankly just am not too interested in playing a game where almost everyone uses the M16 and AK-74U. And it's search and destroy, it becomes kind of sweaty, and you die so quick, it gets frustrating, and then you add in the fact that there's new stuff, and it's not the original game, and they're charging you $15 for 4 maps, and you just can't even breathe, you just go kind of annoyed and frustrated. So yeah, I haven't been playing this much, don't expect a whole lot of it, but I thought I'd come back and play for a day and use the Mac 11, and let's do it. Now, we don't have anything unlocked for this gun, so the iron sights are kind of ugly, and it reminds me of a Scorpion. Like, honestly, it just reminds me of a Scorpion. Oh, please don't nade. Oh, rip that dude. No! Fuck that. Yeah, so good, man. Hey, nades, love it. All right, well, let's try this again. I mean, I'm a little rusty, I admit. You know, it's been a month, maybe 2 months since I've played, but I guess the main thing I should have probably remembered is that in that 2 months, all the idiots probably learned some spawn nades. You know, if they're still playing this game, they've probably learned a few. They probably at least had one dude to push through. Oh, there he is. All right. At least one guy had to have pushed through, man. Always expect at least one to get through. Even though I threw my nades there, I might have missed, or maybe he waited for all three and then pushed up. But if he did that, it means he wasn't pushed up all the way. They're always around there. Fuck. Reload. No way. This guy's dead right here. Gone. Easy reads. I'm almost out of ammo. What the hell, dude? Like, I got maybe like one or two more full clips to throw back in there. Oh, only one, I think. Jesus. This is like the Scorpion. No ammo, pretty high fire rate. I'm not sure on the kick yet. I haven't felt that out too much, but it's not too bad of a gun. It's not too bad. I chose to unlock this one because it's an SMG and I prefer to move around, play aggressive and rush. And the sniper, even though it's a sniper and I like to snipe, I didn't feel like it was probably as much to my playstyle as this is. I think he's right on my left, I hear him. All right, yeah, no problem. GG, easy round, easy reads. But yeah, it's like a Scorpion. And I don't think the other rifle that was, what else was there? There was the sniper. LMG. I don't like LMGs ever. So, yeah, that's why I didn't get that one. I didn't have enough points anyway. After 900 tokens, I could only get one. So, feels bad, man. Feels bad. Let's try to rush up on the route that we threw nades on this round. See if they expect that or not. I'm probably not going to run out, actually. I'm going to throw a grenade up and chill for a minute. Nothing. Probably go. Oh! Nope. Okay. Good to go. No problem. We're all right. Kind of just have to chill here for a minute. Give me a chance to move out. See, they're all in the back of the spot still. Not all. I guess not back of the spawn, but they're top of the hill. They ain't moving. But if they hit me with a snipe shot, I should survive it because I got jug on. So I shouldn't be in too big of a danger pushing up like this unless he's like camping and like that right there. P90. Okay. He's out of ammo. I was trying to wait until all of his ammo was gone. I'm going to back up. He's going to camp there the whole time. I can't really do anything about it. So we're just going to push back and hold on to this little house inside of B here with my teammate. Oh, he's in that corner. Shit. I didn't know exactly what spot he was in. The bomb was blocking him. I'll chill in this hallway here. We'll wait for him. We'll use both UAVs and we'll wait for a while. Maybe. If I can stand the boredom. Are they still back there? Three people left. 3 versus 6. Wow, you fucking, you total bitches, just two times the man advantage, and they won't move up and arm the bomb. That is so pathetic, come on, seriously. Nice job, there you go, teammate. Oh, that guy's shooting him, I'm gonna wait here. This guy might push up inside. Okay, wait. Oh, rip, tried. One more. I'm fucked. Oh, he's bad. Just wait. Yes! He thought I ran into this hallway here. That was lucky. Alright, if we just chill next to the bomb, well, maybe not. if he goes up top, he can shoot down on me. So if he has like a rifle or better SMG, he'll just beat me down. So I'm just going to chill here. Hope he doesn't have it in Soundhor. He's arming it. No, he's next to it. He's arming it now. No? Yes. Run, 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 run! Just hide. Wait out the time. Are the ones next to me? He didn't plant, did he? No. No, no, no. Okay, we're good. We're good. I thought it maybe, like, I heard him stop moving for a second. I was like, oh, did he actually start planting it? No, he just like, stopped looking. He was, like, stopped and looked around for a second, but he didn't actually have enough time to plant it. Playing the time, baby. Playing the time. Soundhorn. They just camped too much. They camped too much, wasted too much time in the round, and then when it came to playing the objective, they were sitting back too much, and it couldn't do anything. GG's to us. Alright, this time we're going to stagger our nades. We're not going to throw them all at the same time. We'll throw one, and then we're going to wait like 2 seconds here. Alright. And then throw the next right after it, kind of. There you go, Mr. Mark. Fucking read you like a book, bro. He was waiting. He was waiting for the first nade to go out, or he was going to wait for all three. He was going to sit there for a long time. But if that's the case, I was going to make him wait a long time. Oh. Easy. My teammate might have weakened him, actually. One right here. Nope, he got picked up. Stun inside. Oh, he's backing up. What a puss. Hide in the spawn, Claymores. Nope. Nope. Cool. Alright, that guy is over there. Where's this other dude at? The left. I've never seen someone in that spot before. Up there? At him? It's him. What a bitch! Yo, you should grow a pair, dude. You should really grow a pair. Well, this game hasn't changed a lot. People still camp a lot. I died to spawn nades. I think the main death, I'm gonna say the three main deaths in this game, or I'll still say four. M16 and AK-74U, the two best guns in the classes that they're in my mind, the SMG and rifle. Spawn nades, or nades in general. And spawn nades in general are kind of harder to die. Spawn nades, we'll just say spawn nades, and snipers. The three ridiculously strong things in this game, all of which are kind of annoying to die to. Either you're dying to the best stuff, or you die to stuff that kills you on like one shot or one explosive, you know, grenade. And things like that, they're fair. They're totally fair, and it's fine, but it just pisses people off. It totally does. No one likes dying in one shot ever. That's why people always rage about snipers and rage about shotguns. It's just, it's super frustrating. So there might be some more MWR in the future. I don't really know for sure. I'm sure some of you guys still like it, but if it's not really fun for me, I don't want to play it a whole lot. You'll see some more BO3. You'll see some more Rainbow Six. For those who keep asking about Rainbow Six, you'll see some more. Don't worry. I've just kind of been off it for a bit because I haven't wanted to really play too much solo. So haven't done a whole lot, but it will not disappear, okay? Thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.